I grew up as a missionary's kid in Papua New Guinea, the island just north of Australia. It's a very mountainous little country. There's 861 different language groups. And my mum and dad went up there in 1960 to serve the Lord in a very primitive culture. We lived in a little kunai grass hut for the first 6 years of my life, an open fire at the middle where mum would cook dinner every night, kerosene lanterns, no electricity. And I grew up thinking that was normal. And it kind of prepares you for anything in life when you grow up as a missionary's kid. But a lot of our friends were American missionaries, and many times mum and dad were blessed by the generosity and the support of Americans who were also there serving the Lord. This is really a prayer for America, and although I wrote it years ago, it's probably more relevant today than what it was when I wrote it. This is called Song for America. I've never seen the lights of New York City or the bridge across the San Francisco Bay. I've never seen the mountains in Montana or the Mississippi rolling on its way. I've never seen the coast of California or the farms out across the Midwest Plains. But I've always loved the people of America, and I hope that I can travel there one day. I still believe in America. I still believe from his promise to the pilgrims, to the people of today, God has always had a plan for this nation. Through the times of disobedience, he has never turned away. He is faithful to restore your destiny. Grown cold and eyes too blind to see. through our lives.